Hello, hello, my friend. How are you today? Hope that you are doing all right. Amner Hunter here from AmnerHunter.com. This live stream failed yesterday, and well, let's go again with this. Today, I want to. Some people have been asking me how to install and how to activate the free plugins in the T-Rack 6. Mastering suite, mixing and mastering suite, right? So in today's video, I just want to walk you through quickly and simple through the steps, right? And it's not gonna be a long video. I'm not gonna review the plugins. I am gonna leave a link below for that review that I did some days ago of the all of the new things in the T-Rack 6 mixing and mastering collection, right? You will find the applicable links in the video description and first comment, and I will also, of course, put timestamps in the video description as well in case that you want to move around between the mini segments of the video. Before we begin, though, let me invite you quickly to my website, AmnerHunter.com. I have some free resources for you, free PDF guides, some other free tools, such as impulse responses, sample packs. Also, stay tuned. Next week, I have something exciting for you. And yeah, you can hit the notification bell if you don't want to miss out any of the new stuff. And also, you can download anything from my website, and I will let you know directly to your inbox as well. And if you're from London, please reach out to me. I am going to be there next month. It's official. I have the flight tickets and the hostel tickets as well. I'm going to be from the 10th through 13th. So if you are in London, please reach out to me. We can hang out. We can meet up or something. It would be tons of fun. If you are here in the live stream, please let me know as well. The Glaucer. Hello, Amner. I'm from Brazil. Your content is great. Thanks a lot, my friend, the Glaucer, and greetings to Brazil. I would love to go there sometime, man. Any of the cities, any of the, very cool. And greetings till Brazil from Mexico. Alrighty, guys. So let me walk you through the steps here. So go to this link. I'm going to leave it in the video description, right? The T-Rack intro. This is what's called the free version of T-Rack 6. And it includes three plugins, right? Classic Compressor, Classic Equalizer. These two plugins are not new. These are old plugins from the older version of T-Rack, which was the T-Rack 5. The new one is the Master Match X Lite. It's pretty, pretty cool. Plugin. I actually reviewed this plugin last week in the launching of T-Rack 6, right? So this Master Match X Lite, it's pretty cool. It's a much more advanced version than the previous one, Master Match, right? So go to this link. You need an account, of course, here at IK Multimedia. So create an account or enter in your existing account, right? It will look something like this. You will have your products, your subscriptions, and stuff like that. So click here where it says download now. It will take you to the download for Windows and Mac. You need to download the IK Product Manager, right? That's the place, that's the platform where you manage all of your downloads, where you authorize, activate, and install the plugins, right? So download your platform and execute the file that you will get, right? Double click, execute it, click next, and stuff like that. And you will also, when you install it, you are going to be able to open the product manager, which it looks like this. And here under software, you will have T-Rack 6 intro. just click install, and it will take a while because it's installing also demo and free trials for all of the T-Rex collection, which are 60 plugins, but I'm gonna go in a moment on how you can delete them, because that's one of the biggest complaints is when installing IK Multimedia's free plugins, the manager also installs a lot of demos that people don't want, but maybe they don't know that they can delete them quickly and simple. So install the T-Rex 6 intro, right? It's it will take around 5 minutes or less, maybe, depending on your internet connection. All right, you're gonna be able to choose also the format. It comes in AAX for Pro Tools, VST3, right, in this case. And click next and finish the installation, and you will have something like this when it's authorized, right? It's already installed. It's a quick process. It's not very lengthy. So once that you have it in there, you can go, if you want, to your drive, right, on your computer, and look for this folder. In my case, I installed the VST3 format plugins. So I go to Program Files, Common Files, and VST3, which is the usual path where they are installed. And of course, if you installed AAX or something, you should know by now maybe what's the path for that. So go look for them. So select them all except the three free ones, right? Which is the Classic EQ, the Classic Compressor, and the Master Match X. And delete them, everything. Delete everything. Just leave them. The other ones are demo versions, so you probably don't want it. Or maybe you do. Maybe you do want to try them. That's okay. But a lot of people complains about this, right? And you can go ahead and delete them. And you're going to free up some space and stuff. So yeah, once that you have that, you can go to your DAW. Let me show you the plugins here in my DAW as well. So here we have the Classic Equalizer, right? It's an EQ with analog features, analog characteristics. It adds some harmonics. And also the bands are a bit suitable like for analog type of EQ moves, right? So four bands here in the center and one high cut and one low cut. It has mid-side processing. By the way, these older plugins were also optimized. And yeah. Reset, bypass, some presets available as well. We have also the compressor. Let me show you the compressor in a moment. Okay, it seems that my system is... Damn, bad luck. This happened yesterday. Yeah. let's leave it like that. So the three plugins, my friend, the Master Match is pretty cool because it will master your mix depending on an algorithm like a genre, or you can choose also a reference track, right, of your preference, and the algorithm will match, it can match the reference like exactly, or it can match it also this one, the Master Match, right? Let me open it up here. This one. It will match the EQ, also the compression, and it has some limiting as well. So everything in one plugin, and you have different targets here. you can reanalyze the track, or you can click on the different genres, and it will give you an EQ curve that you can match with this EQ match control. You choose how much percentage of matching, EQ balance. It has also some saturation with this vintage, and you increase the input compression as gentle, balanced, and hard compression, and limiting, also stereo enhancement and mono maker. This mono maker is pretty cool because it creates a bit more separation between what's in the center and what's on the sides. So depending on the frequency that you choose here, everything below this frequency will be in mono. So it's very useful because you want frequencies like, for instance, from 80 or 100 hertz and below to be mono specifically. And they're going to be in the center, those frequencies. And everything else is going to be in the center and on the sides. But it creates definitely separation, and it creates also focus of the instruments or elements that are in the center. So there you go, my friends. That's it for today. It's a very a shorter video. So hi, I'm just here to say many thanks for your great content and helpful videos, Buck Gear. Thanks a lot for your kind words, my friend. I appreciate it. It's also it's always heartwarming reading your comments and your thanks, your kind words. It's very, very heartwarming. So I appreciate it very much always. Remember that if you are from London, or you are gonna be in London in October, please let me know and reach out. We can hang out, we can meet up or something. And I'm gonna be in London from the 10th through the 13th. So only 3 days, but yeah, definitely. I think it's a beautiful city, and it's the first time that I'm there. So I am looking forward to it next month. So if you know someone from London or something, or you are from London, please leave a comment. Let me know, send me an email or something, and we can arrange our hangout together. It should be fun. So yeah, anyway, before we leave, my friends, let me invite you to my website, amnorhunter.com. I have some free stuff, some free PDF guides and ebooks, some free tools. Also, I have the blog, which I am updating almost every day. And stay tuned, because next week I have something cool for you guys. And I have been preparing this for some time now. And finally, I'm gonna release something. It's not music, okay? It's not music. Something that might be even more helpful and useful for you guys in your music production journey. Santiago Barceló, hi Amner, I own the T-Rex 5 Max package and I am not able to acquire the V6 free version. Don't know why. Wow, that sucks. It is weird that you cannot get the V6. Probably, well, what you can do, Santiago, maybe is create another account, maybe, and get the free version. No? It's I don't know if that's out of the question or out of the possibilities. Or you can send an email maybe to IK Multimedia support team. They reply quickly, fairly quickly. And to ask them that, or to let them know your inquiry about that. Anyway, thanks a lot, you guys. Take care. I will see you very soon in the next video. All right? Bye-bye.